You were with that wool merchant, were you not? Now answer me, mercenary. What can you tell me of the man's business in Champagne? Do not try my patience. I know he spoke with the English.
Enough. He knows not of that.
Those money-hungry merchants are in league with the damn English. That is why the chaos in Flanders does not end.
I have something here. What would you like? You are quite certain? Good, we have a deal. Thank you. You are quite certain. Will there be anything else? You are quite certain? Good, we have a deal. Thank you. You are quite certain? You are quite certain? Good, we have a deal. Do please come again.
At present, this is all I have for you. You choose this one? Good luck.
Strength!
Give it your best!
form ranks! Form ranks! I shall lead the attack!
Show them our strength!
I expect great things of you.
Attack!
Most estimable work, mercenary.
French knights in Flanders are advancing on Champagne.
Whatever for?
They assert that the English forces are taking on supplies along the Flanders caravan routes.
I see. Yet those along those routes who will suffer by this are guilty of naught. Attacking the...
I had what would you like? You are quite certain? Good, we have a deal. Thank you. You are quite certain? Do please come again.
soon!
At present, this is all I have for you. You choose this one? Good luck. They are mustering troops for Flanders at present. It appears they are in need of many mercenaries. What of yourself?
We come to this place by order of the governor of Flandre, seeking troops. We shall punish the English sympathizers in Champagne. This effort shall be vital in bringing stability to Flandre. Who would aid our cause?
Oh.
I have what would you like? You are quite certain? You are quite certain? Do please come again.